Good morning, dear children. Hope you all are keeping fine. Children, today we are going to learn some names of the part of our body. Do you know that some parts of our body are used to describe a particular object of use? Okay, come on, let us know about our body parts and write them. So now, please take out your GK book and open the page number 11. Chapter 9, Body Parts and Language. Some names of the parts of our body are used to describe a particular object of use. Write the body parts with the help of help box. Children, look at the book and listen to me and start to write, okay? Number one, dash of a bottle. Here we will write mouth, M-O-U-T-H, mouth of a bottle. Dash of a chair. Arms of a chair. Dash of a comb. Teeth. Teeth of a comb. Dash of a table. Legs of a table. Dash of a guitar. Neck. Neck of a guitar. Dash of a coin. Head. Head of a coin. Dash of a clock. Hands. Hands of a clock. Dash of an aircraft. Nose. Nose of an aircraft. Dash of a letters. Heart. Heart of a letters. Dash of a needle. Eye. Eye of a needle. Dear children, please learn some parts of the body which we have read now, okay? Yes, very good. Please read two times, okay, dear children? This much is for today. Thank you. Have a great day.